Okay, so let me show some strange behavior on Sony Bravia XH90 with Dolby Vision profiles on Netflix. Let's start this movie. It says Dolby Vision and 5.1. When I go to settings, it says Dolby Vision here. It stays Dolby Vision. I go to settings, I select display sound, picture. So Dolby Vision Bright, Dolby Vision Dark, Dolby Vision Bright, Netflix calibrated. I switch it to on. Okay, up is going to Vivid, but it's on. And I have HDR on the top right corner. Okay, I switch profile to off, switch to Vivid automatically. Okay, go to Vision Bright again. It says reset picture. On, switch to Vivid. Off, goes to Vision, Dolby Vision Bright. On, Vivid. Off, Dolby Vision Bright. So on the second try, it goes back to default profile. Okay, let's try with another movie. With Lucifer, it says again Dolby Vision and 5.1. Play Lucifer settings Dolby Vision Bright, but when I go over, it disappears Dolby Vision Bright. I have Vivid Standard Cinema, I don't change anything. Go out Dolby Vision Bright. Okay, let's go to advanced settings, display and sound, picture. It says Vivid. What? I go back settings. Dolby Vision Bright. I select Dolby Vision Bright. It says standard. Okay, let's go to advanced settings again. Display and sound, picture. Vivid. But underneath says reset settings for Dolby Vision Bright. Okay, let's switch Netflix calibrated mode. On. Now it's written calibrated here. Okay, switch it off. It goes to Vivid, but says reset Dolby Vision Bright. I switch back standard, reset pictures for standard. I go back settings for Vivid, so it reset the normal settings here. I set on, it's calibrated. Off, it's Vivid again. Standard in cinema. But where is my Dolby Vision? It says standard as I selected the last time. And another thing in picture, it's no more HDR on the top right corner. Okay, let's go back. Even though those two movies are listed with Dolby Vision and 5.1, I select Narcos again, Dolby Vision and 5.1. Settings. Dolby Vision Bright, I go over, it stays Dolby Vision Bright. Settings, display, picture, Dolby Vision Bright. I select Netflix calibrated, it goes to Vivid, but on the disable mode. When I switch it off, it stays Vivid. I switch on, Netflix calibrated mode, I switch off, it stays on Vivid. I go to Dolby Vision Bright, I switch on again, it goes to Vivid, I switch it off, stays Dolby Vision Bright. Switch on, Vivid, off, Dolby Vision Bright. So the first time when I switch it off, it gone to Vivid instead of Dolby Vision Bright. Let's try with another movie, Peaky Blinders. And here is an interesting phenomenon. Okay, Peaky Blinders. It's again Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos. Okay, Dolby Vision settings. It says Dolby Vision Bright. I go over standard. I go over standard settings. Display picture. I don't have HDR. It's on Vivid again. I go to standard. I go back to Vivid standard. Okay. Okay. I select settings. It says standard. I go out, I go back, play, remains on standard, but if I select Narcos, display, to load the Dolby Vision profile, I go back to Peaky Blinders and play. This is set standard settings, picture, Netflix calibrated. It says calibrated now here instead of any other profile. I switch it off, standard, calibrated, standard. Okay, so sometimes it says calibrated, sometimes it says vivid, the first selection. Sometimes the Dolby Vision profile is lost. I don't figure out the pattern. Okay, so this is on standard, displaying sound, picture. Calibrated. Standard, but it's no HDR at the top right, even though the movie is listed as Dolby Vision 5.1. Let's select the next movie, which is again Dolby Vision 5.1. And here the profile is loaded as Dolby Vision Bright, as you can see. One second. Dark, bright. I go to settings, display and sound, picture. Dolby Vision Bright. I select Netflix calibrated mode. Vivid. Again. I select it off. It stays on vivid. Reset picture settings from standard. Even though here is vivid. I go next. Dolby Vision Bright. It says reset settings for Dolby Vision Bright. I go back. Vivid. Reset settings for vivid. Where did it come from? Reset pictures for standard. If I click reset picture for standard, it will reset for vivid or for standard? Which standard? From SDR, from HDR? Because HDR doesn't have any standard. Okay, again, off. It says vivid. I said off. Remains on vivid. I switch to Dolby Vision Bright. Off. Vivid. On. Goes back to Dolby Vision Bright. And now let's go to Peaky Blinders, which was standard. Peaky Blinders, play. It says Dolby Vision Bright now, no standard anymore. If you go back, I don't know, 1 minute ago when I just recorded Peaky Blinders, you'll see that it was on standard, now it's Dolby Vision Bright, but when I go here, it says standard. It switched to Dolby Vision Bright. I go to settings, display and sound, picture, vivid, reset picture for Dolby Vision Bright. I select here Netflix calibrated on, it says calibrated, I set it off, again, Dolby Vision Bright, but it's vivid, I go to the right, standard, reset for vivid. What happened if I had pressed here reset picture for Dolby Vision Bright? It will be reset for Dolby Vision Bright or for vivid, the selected picture mode. It's a mess which I cannot understand.